Right through the fucking head. Imagine still trying to fight with a magic arrow through your skull. That's just gotta be like awkward, man. And so we continue on. We've been going for about an hour. It's not bad. Aha! A hidden chest with some gold. If I recall, this last fight is fairly challenging. So this Dremora Lord is actually kind of busted. I've never had this dude before. The rear guard, late armor book. Okay, if I unlock you, are you gonna kill me? Savage. And a horse. Why do they have a horse locked in a cage? I'm so tired of this. Is there a chest around here? No chest? You sure, game? No chest, huh? That was fucking easy. I don't want to sit at the table. My god. Okay, the next skill upgrade is gonna. Is that it? For this place, at least? I know there's at least one more quest slash location to do. Oh yeah, I can adopt kids. I'll do that later.
The others have probably prepared Kodlak's funeral by now. Come up to the Skyforge to pay your respects.
Light that shit on fire.
His spirit is departed. Members of the circle, let us withdraw to the Underforge.
Bro, Sarana, this is not the time for this.
Do you have the fragments of Wuuthrad still? I'll need to prepare them for mounting again. Careful with those. Don't want even. Of course, there's another piece. Kodlak always. I'm not sure I'm the best one to go through his things. Thank you. I'll be here.
Okay, let's go get that last little bitch. Tired today. Writing essays is long. Does that give me anything? That gives me two-handed. Let's go. Level up. Can I upgrade anything in conjuration yet? 40. Eventually I'll get that last bit in, maybe after I finish archery.
Your shield siblings have withdrawn to the Underforge. I think they're waiting.
To the Underforge.
One wish before he died. And he didn't get it. It's as simple as that.
Being moonborn is not so much of a curse as you might think, Vilkas.
That's fine for you.
What's up, Nick?
He
Kodlak's dead.
And you avenged him.
Kodlak did not care for vengeance.
No, Tharkus, he didn't. That's not what this is about. We should be honoring Kodlak, no matter our own thoughts on the blood.
He will be, he was okay.
You're right. It's what he wanted, and he deserved to have it.
Kodlak used to speak of a way to cleanse his soul, even in death. The legends of the tomb of Iskramor.
There the souls of the harbingers will heed the call of northern steel. We can't even enter the tomb.
Yeah, they're not the best, but like they're all like pretty cool characters.
And dragons were just stories, and the elves once ruled Skyrim. Just because something is doesn't mean it must be. The blade is a weapon, a tool. Tools are meant to be broken and repaired. Is that the blade? This is the first time I've had all the pieces, thanks to our shield brother here. The flames of Kurok can reforge the shadow. The flames of Kodlak shall fuel the rebirth of Wuuthrad, and now it will take you to meet him once more. As the one who bore the fragments, I think you should be the one to carry Wuuthrad into battle. The rest of you, prepare to journey to the tomb of Iskramor for Kodlak.
Oh, Nick, you weren't here, but okay, I went to go buy the Storm Atronach, but we also have Conjure Dremora Lord, which he seems to be better, right? His cost is like 20 above, but I'm keeping them both, one for the Storm dude for range, and the Dremora Lord for Dremora Lord for like all the time, and the Storm Atronach in case I ever fight, like for whenever I fight a dragon. You know what? Fuck it. We're just gonna go straight and jump off a cliff. I'm sure we'll be fine. The level 100 conjuration. Well, there's two. There's master level spells for half magicka, and you can have two Atronachs or reanimated zombies. So yeah. The sad thing is, though, probably once we get 100, we're gonna stop using conjuration. Wait. Yeah, there's a level 100 spell in each of the, yeah, I might like grab that. Yeah, I could. That's an option. Cause, actually, yeah, I might do that. Cause, like, we're almost at, 100 for archery, just from conjuring bows. So, I'm gonna stop using the bow. I'm gonna go back to two-handed when,
This is the resting place of Iskramor, and it's I regret nothing of what we did at Rift Shade, but I can't
go any further with my mind fog.
Watch what you're doing. This place is challenging. I'm gonna save. Look at him, Nick. Yeah, dude. He's pretty dope. Oh shit. Another one. What level am I even? 29. My bow needs to stop acting like this. I don't understand. Okay. Hold down left. Okay, I'm just gonna let them kill things, I guess. Let's go. Oh, one of the giant ones. Yeah, the fucking Dromora dude, his sword has fire enchantment on it. Which is pretty fucking cool. So we continue. Killing the ghosts of the original 100 companions. No, they're not that good. Like, I'll probably do destruction after this. When I'm done with conjuration. And then I'll probably move on to, like, I don't know, like one-handed or two-handed or something. When I move on to one-handed, I'll probably do one-handed of blocking. Just to do blocking at the same time, so that that's not being forgotten. It's called lag. Blocking can't get hella good. I've never actually like done anything in blocking.
Something has shifted in the moons, brother.
Did I hear right? Did he say you were to lead the... You've earned the right. Your strength, and it's my honor to be... Let's go tell the others.
I am... So I am now... the leader of the vampires. The Archmage of the College of Winterhold. And... the Harbinger of the Companions. Dude, we're fucking cool with the shield of ease, more an ebony dagger.
Friend to me. That spell looks like it'll hurt. Oh, you don't have to worry about any problems for me. He's not a werewolf anymore. Even dead? This is a good thing. Alright then.
Watch hey. I need you to carry some things real quick.
Alright, let's see what you have.
Can you take Wuuthrad for a little bit? Well, that's it for the companions, guys. That was a nice, quick one. Here, let's head back to our house. And Nick, perhaps you can decide what side quest we do first tonight.
Got some good looking to protect. protect yourself or deal some damage. Looking to protect yourself or deal some damage. Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything.
Okay, I'm just gonna put some stuff away and then I will open up the list.
What do you need, my thing?
First of all, I don't need any of these arrows on me.
See what you have.
Okay, so we can do the Forbidden Legend, which we've had for a while, investigate the Galdur legend. We can kill a vampire at Pine Moon Cave. We can discover the significance of Crimson Nirnroot, but I don't actually remember how to do that. We can discern the transmundane. Whatever. We can bring the ancient Falmer Tome to Urag Groshub. We can investigate the ruins of Arcanthams. We can assist the people of Falkreath. You want to start with transcribing the Let's. Okay. Let's do that then. To Alfthand we go. Even though we have already cleared this place. We'll go through it again. You know what? I think I'm gonna rock out in